Now here's a JT-30 with a Shure controlled magnetic element in it. This is through the Silvertone.